All right, this is Grown Up Christmas List, requested by Heather Robino. She's a Limelight mom and so sweet and so supportive and always so kind to me. And I've always loved working with her daughter, Gabby Robino. Hi, Gabby, who's a big talent. And this also goes out to my friend, Damian Holbrook, who asked me to sing this 3 years ago. So here you go, Damian. A little fun fact, Damian was born the day after me the same year, and we were in the same hospital together. And I've known him since high school. He was in our wedding, and he's hilarious. So Heather and Damian, this is for you. This song doesn't need any explanation or interpretation. After this year, I think we're gonna appreciate these lyrics even more. Here we go. Do you remember me? I sat upon your knee. I wrote to you of childhood fantasies. Well, I'm all grown up now. Can you still help somehow? I'm not a child, but my heart still can dream. So here's my lifelong wish, my grown-up Christmas wish, not for myself, but for a world in need. No more lives torn apart, that wars would never start, that time can heal all. This is my grown-up Christmas list. What is this illusion called? The innocence of youth, maybe only in a blind belief. Can we ever find the truth? What a year. Cause there'll be no more lives torn apart, that wars would never start, and time can heal all. Christmas wish. This is my only lifelong wish. This is my grown-up Christmas list. Oh yeah, for Christmas I also wish that everyone finds self-care and self-love first, because you deserve it.